everyone. This is GamerDude, aka GamerDude. I'm with my friend at Super Mario Studios, and he told me to react to the PAW Patrol, the movie trailer. I haven't watched this show in like a long, long time. It was like a 2-minute trailer, so let's get into it.
PAW Patrol is honorable!
When all hope seems lost, when heroes are needed more than ever, our faith is in their paws.
A dog?
Actually, sir, I'm a puppy.
That's even worse.
You're in shock, so I'm not going to take that personally.
This summer,
another perfect rescue.
The worldwide phenomenon will be unleashed on the big screen.
What's your emergency? My name is Liberty. We need your help. Come to this. We're going to destroy Adventure City.
Come on, Pop. Adventure City's in trouble.
Whoa. Welcome to our new headquarters.
There's even a new and improved pup tree dispenser.
I'm supposed to say the number of names. Sky? Rumble?
What?
It's
a beautiful thing.
No,
Doc. By order of the new mayor. He's more of a cat person.
Ladies and gentlemen, and most importantly, influencers with over 10,000 followers.
I'm coming out of the sky!
He's gotta rescue those people. Let's get to work.
I mean,
are you kidding me?
I got this.
Get out of the way!
Move! You gotta know how to talk to people.
Now go!
Let's kick the tires and fight the fire!
Cowboy! Motorcycle deploy!
This is what we do.
No city's too big. No pups too small.
Yikes. August 20th, day 5 days before my birthday. Well, that was my reaction to the PAW Patrol movie. It looks like a pretty good movie. I might watch it. But hey, that's it for the video, I guess, so...